Life flashes before his eyes. Dying man's brain scans showed bursts of life memories. They say that when a person dies, their life flashes before their eyes, giving them a recap of their entire life. Of course, that's a personal experience and something not recommended for anyone to try. This is why science can't explain it or investigate it until now. Recently, brain scans of a dying man gave scientists a pause and a tiny peek into that saying. According to Smithsonian Magazine, we may now have a scientific basis for what happens in the brain during our final moments of life. While it seems nonsense or mockery for some, knowing the events in those moments may help us understand more about memories. Unlocking the exact mechanisms of how the brain handles memories may be useful for those with cognitive issues and traumatic life experiences. Published in the Frontiers in Aging Neuroscience, the first of its kind study suggested that we might experience a flood of memories at the moment of death. Researchers caught the glimpse of critical data from the brain scans of an 87-year-old Canadian patient with epilepsy. The brain scans were obtained because the team was conducting a test called EEG. The goal was to examine what was happening during the patient's seizures. Checking memory flashes before death wasn't the objective in that test. Unfortunately, the patient suddenly had a heart attack and died during EEG. The patient would normally be saved since they're at the hospital. However, they couldn't do anything because the patient had a DNR status or do not resuscitate. A patient with DNR status prevents medical staff from performing CPR and other resuscitative measures that follow. If violated, the medical professional is at risk of being sued by the patient's family. Though DNR doesn't mean do not treat, which forbids more than CPR-like antibiotic therapy and transfusions. The EEG during the heart attack was running, which gave a short glimpse of his final brain scans. Neurosurgeon and study author Ajmal Zamar said that such an event is so rare because no one plans for it. Barely 30 seconds before and after the patient's heart stopped, EEG unveiled an increased activity in brain parts linked to memory recall, meditation, and dreaming. Among types of brain waves, the most intriguing part was the presence of gamma waves, indicating that the brain was replaying memories of a lifetime. If true, that would mean the patient was recalling the most important life events just before he died. Researchers also noticed that even after the heart stopped pumping blood into the brain waves kept on going. Do you believe that the brain's final action is to recall the most important life events? If you are to choose, which memory do you want to recall as your last? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching. Yeah.